Welding inspection is just the quality assurance phase of the welding program. We try to bring all the students in the welding program up to a certain level of proficiency in understanding welding codes so that they can turn them into usable welded items. In inspection, we take that one step further. We actually evaluate the fusion and other characteristics of welds.
You know, they interpret, they evaluate to the standards of, you know, what the criteria is for a certain weld.
We'd have the final determination on whether welds are acceptable or whether the welders are doing their jobs properly.
It's extremely important in as much as health and safety in the workplace.
It's very important. You pretty much have the final say on if million-dollar units are going to be put back into service.
It's a welding inspection is a certificate. Several of the courses in welding inspection technology are also in the welding technology.
I've really enjoyed my classes.
I think the classes are full of information that are very useful.
After four semesters, you'll know how to examine welds using dye penetrant testing, magnetic particle testing, the ability to do final inspection on assemblies.
Their line of work is pretty important.
And you'll see listings for jobs every week. There's a lot of demand.
It's a very good job to have. The pay is $40 plus an hour.
Getting a few more certifications on top of 5 years of experience might get you up into the $50 or $60 range. That's serious money.